Alright, in this video we are going to show you how to find out the IP address of the person who has sent you an email into your Gmail. And the way it's going to work is you will be opening the email that you have received, and then on the small triangle on the right hand side where it says more, you click on that, a drop down menu is going to open. You will scroll down to Show Original, and when the Show Original tab opens, basically, you are going to be looking at Received By and Received From. So on the Received From, if you follow the mouse here, you are going to see the IP address, and the IP address is usually located in this bracket. This one is 209.58.212, whatever it may be. So that's how you basically find out the IP address of that person. And that's the best way to know where the email came from, in case you get some anonymous emails. Anyways, we hope that you have enjoyed watching this video and that it was useful to you. If it is, please go ahead and like this video, subscribe to our channel. And if you have any comments or suggestions, and if you'd like to see more DIY videos, feel free to let us know. Thanks for watching.